One of the things you may have noticed is that our app database continues to grow forever, eventually filling up the device. This is a great way to get our app uninstalled, so let's fix this. Add code to delete weather data that is more than 1 day old. Use the calendar function to do date arithmetic.